We are now starting Hasbar 2:1 in Kiddushin. And in order to understand the next Gemara, we need to go a little further ahead to learn a Mishnah, which is going to be in the second Perek, which is called Ha'ish Mikadesh. And it's on Daf Mem Aleph, Amid Aleph. All I want you to focus on is the first part, the Reisha of this Mishnah. And even though I'm going to be learning it, you don't need the Sefer, the second part of the Mishnah, to understand the upcoming Gemara in Unit 1. We begin. Ha'ish mikadesh bo uvishlucho. A man can be mikadesh a woman either by himself or through a messenger, through an agent. A man designates someone to be his agent, his shliach, to be mekadesh a woman. So either through himself or through a messenger, a man can be mekadesh a woman. Ha'isha, and the woman, miskedeshet ba uvish lucha. A woman can accept the kedushin, she can accept the betrothal, either by herself or through a messenger, through a shliach. So again, she can accept it on her own, or she can designate someone to be her agent and accept the kedushin. Now this is the seifa of the Mishnah. We're going to learn it because we're here already, and you're going to need it for your hesber, but you're not going to need it necessarily for the Gemara that we're going to learn later on. Ha'ish mekadesh es bito keshehi nara. A father can be mekadesh his daughter to someone else if she is a nara. A nara is someone, a girl who is between the ages of 12 and 12 and a half. Bo, he can do it by himself, or bishlucho, where he can designate someone to be mekadesh his daughter to someone else as a way of affecting the kedushin for his daughter, who is a nara. Now, this is a foreign concept to us, because usually we understand that people are making their own decisions when it comes to marriage, and who in their right mind today gets married at the age of 12 and 12 and a half. But in times of the Mishnah, that was a very accepted practice. Again, foreign to our culture, but what I want you to focus on is that a man, ha'ish mekadesh bo b'shlucho, a man can be mekadesh a woman by himself, or through a shlichut, through a shliach, ha'isha, and the woman, miskadeshes ba b'shlucha. A woman can accept the kedushin either by herself or through a shliach. Okay, please write the hasbar and don't forget to summarize.